Now law that Pakistan advances. The court will now turn to Pakistan's state contention that the 2008 agreement on consular access between India and Pakistan governs consular access in the present case. The court recalls that point 6 of the 2000 agreement provides that, and I quote, in case of arrest, detention, or sentence made on political or security grounds, each side may examine the case on its merits, end of quote. It also recalls that in the preamble of the agreement, the parties declared that they were, and I quote, desirous of furthering the objective of humane treatment of nationalists of either country, arrest.